What's up, everybody? Dante Crisis back with Half-Life 2, Episode 1. And... damn! Okay. I'm taking you! Motherfucker! Oh my god, it's like a fucking clown car. There's just a bunch of dudes coming out of there. Damn it, there's still some goddamn mines out there. I eat a dick. Okay, where are all these dudes coming from? Seriously. Oh, shit. Fuck me. Ah, we're all done coming out of there like clowns. Hello. There you go. Well, at least that dealt with. I won't want you. Oh, that's cheating. I'm paranoid as hell, because now that I know a bunch of... oh. Yay, loading screen. Now that I know a bunch of zombies can just come right out of the goddamn...
at any rate, oh. Train station.
First, ooh.
As a matter of great urgency, if... oh boy, they're onto us. Better
hi.
Find Barney and get moving.
Hi. Fuck you. Let's just hope they made it. I'm hoping they did, but you know. Oh, what up, Barney?
I wondered if you were gonna make it in time.
Sorry to keep you waiting. The Combine's on our tail. What's the plan?
I'm sending folks out in groups. And like I said before, if you can keep them safe and provide cover, we might actually stand a chance of reaching the escape trains.
Sounds good. Send out the first group.
Here we go.
Oh, shit. So, fuck. Alright. Man, I have no idea where the fuck I'm going. Ah, okay. Goddamn, here's open. I'm gonna make sure I at least get everybody out, so... right now it's just a case of me wanting to go slow. Save as many as I can. That's there for a fucking reason. Oh, yes!
Well, that wasn't so hard.
Dude!
Like that?
Alright, hold on. I was worried that fucking... that blade was gonna come.
and get another group. I'll stay here and guard the gate.
Alright. Alex? Thank you. And now the shit's about to hit the fan. Dick. Alright, shotgun time. The fuck? Shit. No. I'm making your asses mine. Hold up. Just making sure.
Take him to the train.
Oh, fuck. Damn. Let's just hurry up and get. No, 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 no. There. Alright, let's go, ladies. Fuck off. Fucking pain in the ass combine, seriously. Hey yo, Alex. Having fun?
Hurry up, people.
Oh, they're done now.
I thought we'd never make it.
Dude, just fucking go! Shut the fuck up!
Okay, we're safe.
Uh-huh, that's the plan. Oh, you fucker. All right. No, you don't. Where's this fucking asshole? Alright. This motherfucker clearly wants to play. I'll play. Dick. You do not sniper a man who's got a rocket launcher. Oh, I saw you. All right. One moment. I have the deepest, darkest feeling that there's gonna be groups coming, so.
Kicking, Doc.
Well, thank you. No, you don't. Oh, wow, I've actually got more rounds than I thought I did for this. That's the question. What exactly am I firing? I'm not exactly firing crossbow bolts. What a dick. Man, that's just inconvenient. Hey, Doc. Thanks, Doc. Oh, the... Oh, jeez, thank you. Yeah, no, wait, hold up. How the fuck? Oh, fuck it. I'm just going to drop down. Sounds like a boring life. Oh, yeah, you motherfuckers can drop, can't you? Yeah, I've got to remember. I've got to give the AI in this credit.
Keep your heads down.
That was a close one.
We've got you covered.
Let's go, ladies.
Hurry up, people.
Dumb combine. I'll take that. Can't believe they fucking blocked that. I mean, it's so inconvenient. I now gotta go a long way to deal with this crap. Fucking knew it. You dicks. Man, am I really out of health. This ain't good. Ow! Dude, fuck. I am screwed. Wrong one. Yeah, eat a dick, fucking tank. Fuck. I need to be careful. Where's the other dude? There we go. Man, I'm still fucked. It's off. There, we all done trying to kill me. Should fucking hope so. Wait, why did this mine go off? Jesus, that mine would have been helpful. You son of a bitch. Right. Yeah, that's everything I need. Dude, seriously, what is with you motherfuckers? Fuck off.
Now that's the Gordon Freeman I know.
I fucking should be. Damn it. Thank you. Right in the leg. Oh, beautiful. I'm actually in genuine shock I got that. I'm actually really happy I got that. Yeah, fuck you all. You dicks. Medic. Oh. Oh, is these guys moving? No, it isn't. Yeah, I figured. Fucking come on, let's just get the fuck out. Fucking shithead. Ow! Fucking hell, I heard the bomb break. Ah.
We've got you covered. We made it, thanks to you.
Heads down.
Let's go, motherfuckers. Just hop to it. Oh, you're looking for me, jerk off. Man, you're a pain. You're becoming a pain in my ass. Mother. Come on, you shitheads. Well, classic Combine. Haven't seen you in a while. Off and dead. Man, that felt satisfying. Metro cops. Oh, shit. Bollocks! What the fuck is this other dude? You're a dick. Right, where's this one? There we go. And the cosmic ballet goes on. Hold up. You know what? These motherfuckers. So, Jenna, I know where exactly where they fall anyway because of these fucking bodies that are piling up. Son of a bitch! Oh, motherfucker! Barney, let's go.
To the trains, people. We'll make sure you get there safe and sound.
Oh, would.
Here, take this med kit.
Thank you. Let's just fucking go.
Combine.
Man, ignore fucking Combine and fall the fuck back. Come on! We do not got time for this shit. Fuck. We're nearly there. Come on. At least Barney doesn't count as one test, Scott. Barney can actually take care of him fucking self. Holy shit.
Hurry up, people.
I most likely made that more difficult than it needed to be because I wanted to save everybody. Come on, Barney. We're done. Bark escort missions. Oh, that works. So, Barney, man, you look serious as shit. He looks like he's ready for action.
You guys coming?
Go on, Barney. They're not after you. Gordon and I will draw their attention while you get the others away from here. We can grab another train once you're clear.
Okay, then. Don't take too long about it, yeah?
Here, let's open up this next track. Sorry, Freeman.
Oh, no, it's cool. I wanted to stay inside of a fucking city that's blowing up. I really did. Honestly, it's been my fucking dream.
Bye, Barney. Good luck.
See you when I see ya.
Have a good one, Barney. It sounds like fucking war.
Start on the next train. No time to lose.
Alright, well, hurry up. Oh man, I wish Gordon could do that trick. That's not fair. That's not fucking funny! No fucking shit! Damn! There we go. Holy fucking hell. Thank you. Jesus fucking Christ! No! Fuck me! This is insane! Ow, fuck it, I'd tank it just so I didn't need to move. Now run for my life. Damn it, fucking mine. There you go. Eat a fucking mine. This thing wants Freeman dead. Fucking hell, they really want Freeman dead. Alright, fucking hell. Alright. No, fuck off. Dude, seriously, fuck off. Man, I'm so fucking... Yeah, fuck it. Yeah, I thought so. It's time to kill this motherfucker. Oh, just please fucking die! Please tell me that fucking thing is dead. I'm fucking hoping it is.
Fantastic job, Gordon.
It wasn't.
You're my new hero.
I wasn't already.
Oh, I don't believe it. I think we're actually gonna make it out
of here. Don't.
Quick now, let's get the train moving.
Yeah, please, let's, because I want to get the fuck out of here before shit explodes.
Gordon, I'm right behind you.
All right, I'm on.
Here we go. You did it, Gordon.
I know.
You did it, Gordon.
You said that. How much you want to bet we haven't? I mean, damn, look at that.
God, the transmission's going out.
Yeah, it is. Hot damn. Damn, there's... Oh shit. We didn't make it. Nah, look. Yeah. Is that one ends? And I feel like I shortchanged everybody. And that's Half-Life 2, Episode 1. Damn. I forgot how short that was. I mean, all I can really do is just immediately move on to Episode 2, because otherwise I feel like I've shortchanged literally everybody. Alright, well, we're going to follow this up with Half-Life 2, Episode 2, so I'm Dante Crisis. Signing off, and I'll see you next time.